Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.
Atrial fibrillation is the most common heart rhythm abnormality in the United States. Dr. Brett Gidney at St. John's Regional Medical Center explains.
It's complete electrical disarray, and the upper chambers are beating in a random fashion 500 or 600 times a minute. And because they're beating so quickly, they can't pump blood. So still, we go on living when we're in atrial fibrillation because blood still flows through those upper chambers to the lower chamber. But since they can't help the blood flow to the lower chamber, the heart pumps less efficiently.
This causes many noticeable symptoms,
such as fatigue and exercise intolerance, shortness of breath, dizziness.
Fortunately, doctors at St. John's can help.
Treatment options vary from palliation, where we simply control the lower chamber's response to the atrial fibrillation. We make it so it's less symptomatic, or we can actually try and fix the rhythm itself and put the heart back in its normal rhythm. And that can be done with drugs. The final option, which is what I spend most of my time doing, is something called atrial fibrillation ablation. And that's a catheter-based procedure, non-surgical, done through a puncture in a vein in the leg. And that's done to cure atrial fibrillation.
For more information, visit dignityhealth.org/centralcoast. I'm Beverly Herbert.
Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.